Have you ever been hurt so much you give up on everything? I know I have. Have you ever hurt someone? I have. It hurts to lose people, especially if they pass away. There are people in the army right now saving our country. There are also people living on the streets and starving while we're under a roof and we have food in our mouths. When I grew up, my family was one of those people. We were poor, but somehow we seemed to make it this far. I lost someone close to me. She was my grandma. She never let me be sad. She taught me to be strong. And she is one of the reasons why I'm still alive right now. I hurt my friends and family. I even hurt myself with the actions that I'm doing. I try my best to make it through the day. When I die, I want someone to look up to me and remember me for who I was. Ever since I was a little kid, I wanted to be a musician. I'm a loving person. Some people make fun of me because I'm gay. But you know what? I'm proud for who I am today. I love my friends. I love my family. And if you're watching this, I love you. Never let anyone bring you down. I've been hurt numerous times, kicked and screamed, no one to trust or to run to anymore. Lately, I've been going through a tough time. I've been going through depression, I've been taking meds, been going to counseling. I've been to the hospital lots of times because I have suicidal thoughts and I have panic attacks. I know I'm strong, and I know I can get through it. But all I ask, just this little thing that I ask, is that I want someone there for me. I've been so heartbroken, I don't even know what to do anymore.